His wife, say he told the boys in town.